What is going on? Well, I turned off updates on my Steam apps, but Bethesda insists before I do anything, I have to update to 1.6. I have no idea if that's the AE version of Skyrim, or if it'll still be the special edition when it's done updating. But if it's got the seducers and the other things in there, then sure, why not get the update? What the heck? I'm guessing my mods won't work. Or there's gonna have to be some updates from Nexus real quick so that SC will work after this update. There hasn't been a Skyrim special edition update in, what, 4 years? Something like that? Anyway. There's a... Bethesda had a 10th anniversary concert. And I was... The music was pretty good. There, some of the fans talking about their fandom about Skyrim, kind of interesting. Me, I got almost 10,000 hours of Skyrim. Almost. I'm adding up the SE hours and the LE hours, and it's like 9,700 hours of Skyrim. It's a bit much. Anyway, they're going to talk about, I hope, Starfield. So we shall see.
Thank you. That was incredible. And thank you again for being with us here on 11/11, celebrating Skyrim's 10th anniversary. It's just incredible. 11/11 actually has become, you know, now a special day for us all here at Bethesda. And next year, we have our next game coming out on the same day. We have a little surprise for you. I would like to introduce our longtime collaborator and good friend, Enon Zur.
Thanks so much, Todd. And yes, Skyrim, what a game. And yes, what a score. Hearing the famous London Symphony Orchestra playing it, and it's being sung by the amazing London voices, wow, that really gives me the goosebumps. Throughout the years, I got to compose so many games for Bethesda, from the Fallout series and Elder Scrolls Blades and others. I feel so fortunate and lucky. Feel Bethesda is almost like part of my family. But now, let's take a little journey. Let's fly away from these snowy peaks.
So did he do the music for Starfield? That'd be
right
cool if he did.
Into the stars.
I'm guessing he did. It sounds like Fallout 3. Character gets created if you escape from the government. And you steal a ship like the Nostromo and you go off on your own. This music sounds like your character is familiar with all these places. It's just a matter of choosing a place to build your stronghold. You gotta be careful with Bethesda though, because they overhype their games. So if they hype it to 11, turn it down to maybe 7 or 8. That's the actual game. I'm guessing this is the bad guys theme. Remember the Brotherhood of Steel? It sounds a lot like that. It's very industrial sounding. I hope we're not bounty hunters. That would be boring. I don't want to be a bounty hunter. I don't want to be a scavenger. But if I crash land on a planet and that's how you start the game, I can handle that. That's no problem. Music's very cinematic. Reminds me of like a Star Trek movie. I'm curious, let's say your character does crash land on a planet. Are you exiled? You an outcast of some sort, and you're being chased, and you're a wanted man, wanted woman. So for the rest of the game, you're trying to survive, and you're being chased down. or wherever you go, people think you're not welcome anymore anywhere, because you've been framed and you have to prove that you're innocent. Or you change your identity and you go back to these places with a new life. Goldfish, that's what my ex-wife called me. How do they make space music with these instruments? These instruments have got to be like 400 years old. The truth is, we've always been in space. Always. We just haven't noticed. Space is old hat for humans. They've been showing up on the televisions. The UFOs and things. I'm trying to think of the movie this music sounds like. I can't... It sounds almost identical to a movie I saw like maybe 12 years ago, 15 years ago. Oh, what is that movie? Someone out there will recognize this song. It's borrowed from something. Music sounds a lot like X-Men 3. I wonder if he did the music for X-Men 3. Jean Grey and Wolverine are going at it after she murdered Professor X. Very interesting. I wonder what it will all be. We'll have to wait a whole other 11-11 to find this out.